Moxie, I don't know why. I really like your mic.
It's trash.
Thanks.
Like, I know, I like how
Give me a sec.
it's trashy. It's good. I like that.
If only he did that with his gameplay.
Oh.
Actually, he didn't do shit today in Overwatch.
Oh, yeah.
The only one with that fucking kind of mic, Moxie. You're the only one.
Dude, what is this gangbanging on me?
Seriously? You think you're the only person that can have that shitty ass mic? Like, are you unique?
Sorry for all the new viewers, guys. I need to trim the garbage. I have to trim the trash. You know, they make a good stream because sometimes I matter. Sometimes my stream is about to pay for the But you know, I'm not going to do it.
Water is laughing because CreekCon has zero viewers.
Oh my God. Nice.
Adept, what's that thing I boosted you on?
Boost.
Okay.
Bye, Shuyin. It'd be like that sometimes. Watching Lenny play hurts me. I'm sorry. Okay, someone tell me.
Tell you.
See you again.
Oh. Oh. First, you both go out of your way, and the vibe feeling is strong. And that small turn to a friendship turn a bond, and that bond will never be broken. The love will never.
Well, guys, we did it.
Dilly dilly shilly shilly.
Thank you for your service, less than three.
Okay, listen, guys. First and foremost, I want to apologize to everybody.
Check on your friends even when they seem like they are fine. You never know what someone is going through.
Dilly dally, shilly shally.
Thanks for this, Sia.
I want to apologize to everybody who has been affected.
I love you, chat.
Negatively in the past. A lot of that has been your motivation to donate today.
Dilly dally, shilly shally. Dilly dally, shilly shilly.
Happy to help a cause impersonate.
So they started doing EKGs, they did tons of tests on me. I had to stay in the hospital for a week and a half. And they found out after a bunch of tests, and I had to go through like a bunch of brain scan shit and stuff like that. They found out I have this thing. It's called viral myocarditis, which pretty much what it means is I've had a virus in my heart. I do. I have a virus in my heart. It's still there. I don't know. No one will ever know what it was. It could have been I drank pool water 20 years ago. It could have been I drank pool water while I was at Wildwood. I really don't know what it is, and I'll never know. And essentially what it does is it just attacks my heart. Like it's a.
Does something actually happen if I shoot you?
Yes, I never talk to you again. Do it.
God W.
No, I'm not gonna shoot.
Thank you, Bingo Benny. Say the word, Nim. Also, Potato. What the fuck? Oh God, he's judging me. Fucking hell!
Oh no! That's not what I meant to do. Be cool.
Thank you.
Woo! Fuck you, bitch! That was sick! Oh, that was so sick! Fuck you! Oh, man. Run up while I'm activated and throw. Run up, he jumps. The classic. Hey, get fucked, bitch. You're trash, and so is this game. I'm never playing this again. Just kidding. That was just part of my pop-off. Sorry, I didn't mean any of that.
Why do we get so tired so easily? Oh, we're pathetic. Yeah, that's where that mic's the only one that works. Yeah, it works. Keep doing it to him again. Nice. Yep, keep going. Yep.
What? Oh, this isn't the mic. You're
so retarded. Oh, God. So good.
Contestant must attempt to jump off a trampoline and dunk a basketball.
Jay, the helmet is tight.
What?
Hello,
why?
Friends. I believe this will be my last donation before my cancer spreads to my brain. Thank you for the last 7 years and good times. Goodbye, friends.
Holy shit, I'm so gay, I want to suck a lot of dick. The man is a trap. I'm gonna have to end the stream here, 1 second. I'll see you guys tomorrow, thanks for watching, and all. Thank you guys for all the subs, 3 subs, donors, give the subs, and of course the bits. I'll catch you tomorrow, yep. Yeah. Peace.
Hello, Matt, hang up the phone.
But they called and they said they were going to be giving me a refund or something. Or they had to cancel something on my computer. And
No, I'm the person with whom you are dealing with. Just hang up your call, okay? I'm the one who is dealing with you.
What do you mean?
Hello, ma'am.
Hello? Who's this?
Yes, madam. Like, whoever is there on the call, just hang up the call, all right?
Okay. No, he's been helping. He's been helping me for a while now. He's from Microsoft.
We are calling you from Microsoft. We are calling you from Microsoft.
Okay, you are
not from Microsoft.
So you two must know each other then.
Try to rip you up, okay?
Just give me a moment.
Do you think that he will calling you from the Microsoft?
Hello?
I'm in the car right now doing 90 on the freeway. I love you, Slim. We could have been together. Think about it. You ruined it now, and I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you and you can't breathe without me. See, Slim? Ah, shut up, bitch. I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim, that's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I didn't slit her throat. I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you, because if she suffocates, she'll suffer more, and then she'll die too. Well,
I like guys, okay?
True. You guys started without me?
Of course.
Oh.
Wait. What?
Oh my god, you actually did.
Maya, what's wrong with... Is it my fault? Okay.
Stop being a little baby.
Oh, true!
Miss, when are we doing another movie night like that when we watch the live action toy?
But if I don't die, maybe we'll see something cool. wow, I can feel the heat from here. Please don't explode on us. Welcome to New York, guys.